big screenshots don't always communicate everything you need them to. Sometimes they need an arrow, speech bubble, or magnify tool to help you get your point across. Hi, I'm Erin from TechSmith, and today I'm going to show you how to use callouts to highlight important information in screenshots for creating professional-looking documentation. Callouts are tools that help direct attention to specific details in your images. They're critical when it comes to documenting a process, providing context, and making directions easier to follow. Before we go any further, I'll be using Snagit. If you don't already have Snagit, there's a link for a free trial in the description below. While it may seem faster or easier to draw shapes and arrows with the pen tool, the results can leave a little to be desired, especially if you're creating professional documents. But Snagit makes it quick and easy to add polished callouts to your documentation. Here's a few tips for selecting the right callout for the right occasion. Arrows and shapes are great for pointing out important details like click the download button. Now, rather than looking all over for the button, they know right where it is. Speech bubbles are helpful for providing some context. They allow you to point to something specific and include a set of directions or brief explanation. The step tool is an easy way to show someone the order in a process. Just click where each step takes place, 1, 2, 3, and boom! That process is documented. Finally, the magnify tool. It's great for highlighting smaller details in your screenshot that might otherwise be missed. So there you have it. Take your screenshot game to the next level and make your content even more useful with callouts. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like and make sure to subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.